Let's see how you can remove the background from a picture in PowerPoint. Click on the Insert tab and then Pictures. Choose your image from your device or use the stock images or search for one online. Select the picture you want to use and then click on Insert. Now the picture has been inserted, we want to remove the background. Select the picture so that the Picture Format tab is displayed and then select Remove Background. PowerPoint will scan the image and predict where the background is, but sometimes it misses some areas, or you may want a certain area to not be removed. Click on the marked areas to keep, and then using the mouse or stylus, draw around the areas you want removed. Try and use straight lines. If needed, use the Mark Areas to Remove tool, but once ready, click on Keep Changes. Now the background has been removed, you can add a different background in. To do this, click on the Design tab and then Format Backgrounds. Here you can use the Fill tools, or you can insert an image by clicking on the Picture or Texture Fill and then Insert. You can then select an image again from your device or using stock images or search for one online. Click on the Watch Next video to learn how to create word clouds in PowerPoint.